George, be careful not to knock anything over.
It's not funny.